Dear friends, welcome to my new video. The product that I will advertise today is an interesting AM FM SW 3 bands radio, USB SD, micro SD MP3 player, and named Vahiba XB 511 URT. Okay, let's unbox the device. Sorry, before to unbox the device, out of the box we can see that this is the device. We include the device in this in three colors. Black, red, and yellow. And now let's unbox the device. Today it is simple unboxing because in the box we have only the device. And we have this wire, the 5 volts wire. That's my all Vahiba XBus radio receivers. Okay. I understand that there are some picture problems with this radio. The problems are old. I crashed this radio since 2015 after this video in my old home, and although they work fine. The battery.
Ενοικιαζόμενα. Κινητό εξυπηρέτησης.
Μια πικρά μες στο στόμα. Στη γειτονιά σου.
Ότι μπορεί να πά.
Okay. In this radio I crashed in the same year the antenna, although I have a good signal in the radio. Okay. But this radio, the seller sold me without the mark here. Okay, and it works fine.
Παραμορφωμένα.
Now, if you want to see all these radios in separate videos, please subscribe to my channel because I make videos with all these radios separate. For example, I make a video for this radio, first of all. Secondly, I make a video with this radio. Thirdly, I make video with this radio, and I will make a video with this radio, but today we unbox this radio. Okay, I bought this radio because it looks like very beautiful with this color. And now, let's open it. We unscrew the wire here, the 5 volts wire. Now, see this radio. Here, there is the light. This is the speaker. This is the FM SW AM potentiometer indicator here, and this is the buttons for MP3, the play, pause, the previous, the next, and the repeat. And this is the band switch, the MP3 player, the FM AM SW. We turn it in FM. And from here we have the change LED indicator, the 5 volts port, the potentiometer for volume and power on, and this is the potentiometer change stations. In the back of the radio we have the antenna and the batteries, the rechargeable batteries. This radio has two batteries. We can connect this battery, and if we want, we can connect and one of these batteries. Upstairs we can see the on-off for the focus. Focus on, focus off. The MP3 LED indicator, the aux input, the SD, the micro SD card, and the USB input.